SEALs were created in 1962 as an elite special operations unit for critical reconnaissance missions and military conflicts. This esteemed group of warriors has been tasked with capturing or eliminating high-level targets while gathering intelligence behind enemy lines. Today we honor two of our own, retired Navy SEAL Mike Whitman and Navy Special Warfare Support Personnel Benito Olson. In 2003, Chief Petty Officer Benito Olson enlisted in the United States Navy, where he soon became a military working dog handler for the esteemed SEAL Team 6, the highest echelon of U.S. Special Forces. In his first combat mission in Iraq, the operation was rigged with explosives, seriously wounding Benny and his canine Dingo. Both Dingo and Benny made remarkable recoveries from their